There we go. There we go. First time I did this, with this character, it was terrible. Because I didn't have the light or anything like that. There we go. Oh, there's one behind me. I don't know what those flies are for again, but... Oh! Sure has. There we go. On that thing. Let's see. There we go. My first. There we go. My weight was. Okay, so this is where I'm going to fight the first official boss. Just to be safe. The Beastmen of Farmer Azul. This particular boss, I definitely love the weapon. A lot of with being so low in terms of HP and stats, it's just a lot of dodging, almost kind of therapeutic to be fair. There we go. Oh, there we go. Oh. I like this battle, I don't know why. Maybe because it's an easy battle. There we go. Ooh. Ooh, there we go. Alright, this is... I don't know why, I just like the flow of this fight. It's like, you can see the movements of the boss. You can, like, dodge. It's more about patience than anything else. And with this one... Yeah. There we go. And what? There we go. Get to... There we go. Get to level a little bit more. Which is definitely awesome. And that's my first boss.